Fed up with subscriptions and usage caps for AI coding tools? Meet OpenCode from the SST team, completely open source and fully customizable and free. Whether you want to run your local models like Ollama at zero cost and plug into your own API keys for Claude, OpenAI, or Gemini, you're in control. Today, I'll show you how to get OpenCode running under 5 minutes and why it's a game changer for devs who value flexibility. Let's jump in. Here's the current landscape. We've got Cursor, excellent multimodal support, includes Claude, ChatGPT, Gemini, but it's around $20 a month. But the pricing has changed, and it doesn't actually get you as far as it used to. And pricing seems a bit uncertain. I know for myself, I'm not getting as much usage out of Cursor as I used to. And I've also been hit by some unexpected usage bills that I don't know if I really want to keep too much with it, especially for massive projects. I think for small changes, it's still a great tool, especially for the auto tab and small edits that need to happen and giving quick context of what a project does. I really like its embedding function, but it has its cons. Claude Code. This is the leading industry CLI AI coding tool right now, just because you can use Claude Code subscriptions to get a lot more value out of it from what you pay, and you can build it into multiple different dev teams. And then we got Gemini CLI, which is Google's CLI, which you can has a free usage, which you can upgrade to just pay using the API terms, which is also a great product. All these products I just mentioned are really good and polished, but you're either paying a monthly subscription, facing usage limits, or you're just locked into a single vendor's like workflow. Feels a bit clunky. For like example, I really like using Gemini for planning, but I don't always want to jump out of my terminal to then change to Claude to do the programming. I want them to share context constantly. And OpenCode allows this to happen. So OpenCode from the SST team flips the script. It's 100% open source, no subscription fees, lightning fast terminal UI, built for devs who want control. 70 plus models supported, Claude, GPT-4, Gemini, Ollama, and more. You can run local models for free on your own machine or use your own API keys. You pay for what you use and choose the provider you want. It's no middleman. A quick but critical thing. There are multiple OpenCode projects out there, and you want the real one, OpenCode from SST team. So make sure you're getting it from the github.com/SST/OpenCode. Do not, and I just don't want you guys to get confused, so I'll link the description down below. Please use that link to hit the right repo. The main difference between the two is the one developed and maintained by the SST team is being actively developed and community supported constantly with all the features you're seeing here. All right. Let's get SST OpenCode running on your machine. No confusion, no wrong repo. If you're on a Mac, you can use brew install SST/tab/OpenCode. Enjoy. If you're on anything else, I recommend using the Node.js installer, which is the npm install -g OpenCode-AI. All right, now we've got OpenCode installed. The first thing is you probably want to set up your model provider. Use OpenCode auth login and choose the model that you want to support. If you do have a Claude Code subscription, choose Claude and then choose sign in with Claude Code, and you can use Claude with OpenCode. Great, now that the model's set up, we can now initialize as a project. So we're gonna go OpenCode init. This will give OpenCode a chance to scan our repo, just create an agents.md file, which is essentially the rules that it will follow to understand the tech stack. This is the similar as the Claude MD or Cursor rules that you know and love. If you want deep dives into OpenCode's advanced features, custom agents, local Ollama setup, or multiple provider workflows, drop a comment down below. Thanks to the SST team and the contributors for building this tool. In the next video, I'll show you how to supercharge OpenCode with custom agents and advanced automation. Don't miss it. This will be a series of a lot of different AI tools that I'm scoping out for bigger projects. And I'm just taking you guys along on the ride and sharing my insights.